that one, it puts the posture even more, but you can only do it if they do attacks like that. Yeah, move on. All right. But the one thing I don't get is why I can do that every single time. It doesn't cost me my bar. And there's a treasure chest down there, look. That's another thing, I don't even know if there's mimics on this. Because I've opened quite like a couple of chests and it's not like nothing's jumped out or someone's attacked. Plus I need to remember to go back to my... I need to go back so... Oh shit. So the next time I go to a shrine, I think I'll have to go back to my original... to the place. So I can upgrade my flask. Oh yes, how much health do I get then? Let's see how much health I get. Let me hit me. Damn! Get like a quarter of my health back within one death blow because I've got that extra skill. Oh yeah, there's things like this as well. You can. Oh, I didn't know that big dude on left. You can eavesdrop, but it's just not letting me do it for some reason. So when it's got that symbol, that means you can airdrop, and it like. Like it gives you hints towards something. You can use the mortal draw without using the spirit emblems, but it has shorter range. Right, okay. I don't get why it's not letting my ears drop. There is something in there because I seen a health bar. But I don't get why it didn't. It's not letting my ear drop. But anyway. This just shows you just how like stupidly souls it is, but anyway, yeah, part of the group. Get rid of big boy for this. I'll show you. So, it's like with these skills here, ninjutsu. It obviously, I'd not be able to do it anyway because it costs me spirits. Basically that one, if I get, as it shows on the picture, I get a backstab kill, I can, so if, say for example that exact same movement, fired me spirit things, I could have backstabbed one and then he slices him and then it like a mist appears and then obviously it allows me to backstab all the rest, but it obviously costs you bar. Oh, so it wasn't the woman, it was the door. I can't hear shit neither. The only reason why I can see it is because it's so bad. So there's got to be some sort of way to get in there. This looks like a boss because look at the area. Or a mini boss. Right, at least I've got up here. Wasn't there a bit where I seen a bunch of items? I wonder what's in there. So maybe. Oh, there's no right note. Oh, there's a freaking door right here. You funny. Or is it. Is there actually anything in there? It doesn't look like there's an enemy, but there's like a load of pots to basically mean that there might be someone inside one of the pots. Let's find out. Ooh, it's a bead, so I've obviously got four now. I can upgrade my health. There's even a window here, but. Oh no, person here, but.
Hello? Hey, what are you doing? Unfit.
Oh shit.
Waters of the palace. Fill them to the.
Does he turn hostile for break? Unless it is hinting that this. This is surely up here, it's got to be a boss. It's got to be. Can't not be a boss. That's up here. So it just looks like an area that it's a boss. Easily. So let's find out. So it is! Corrupted monk. Kinda looks like them. Them big women off the. Them big women off the Dark Souls 3. I think she's Guan Yu, like. I've got. I think I might know what I've got to do to. I've got to keep. I think I've got to keep parrying. Because she's an undead. I can't. It's. I can't hit her with a normal sword, but it don't do nothing to her. Keep getting hit by that though. Yeah, it's a woman.
It's a girl. It's a woman.
I think I've got to use the sword against her. I think. Because I hit her with normal sword. It did nothing. So now, since I'm obviously here, I can just go to her. Because she's obviously dead because of Peter. And then... Just run past them. I want to beat this woman. Think I'm gonna put my health. Oh shit! Think I'm gonna put my health up a little bit. And when you do the drive, you gain invincibility for him, so you can't get hit out of it. First thing I tried. So it's like I can manipulate the game anyway. Something just hit me and there's something next to me, I can just obviously just grab it. Again, invincibility frames. Right. Round two. Yes, she doesn't like the thought. Less damage. Yeah, I wonder if I can actually hurt. Behind a little fucking. Oh yeah, okay, I won't block him that at all. Yo, bad! I don't think she's dead. She got a phase. Surely she's got a phase. Two? So, fuck. So, now we're a boss. Oh, mate, I can actually go underwater. Lucky there. I can actually dive underwater. Jesus Christ. I can swim in water and I can dive. Right, obviously, look, since I've got a memory lock, enhanced power, yeah. Basically, I'm taking the soul and obviously it gives me more power. And I can acquire more health. Ooh. And I can even think it, can't I? Right. So where am I now then? I've got a feeling though this ain't part of the main quests. I think these are side quests. Because I did come up to some point, because I need to find this flower. and I did find it, but I didn't pick it up. I just went somewhere else. But I can't remember where it is. It's there, it's that, that's it, it's there. Yeah, no worries, Sammy. Sammy Tanobi. Oh, no wonder you're into Souls games, because your name. I didn't really pay attention to your name. Sammy Toby. Toby off, like, them freaking stars off of Maple Story. But yeah. No worries. I'm glad you enjoyed. So, anyway, you should stop watching me if you want to play the game. What's the point in playing the game if you're watching me play it? You're watching a god play the game, but I'm gonna spoil it for you, Sam. But yeah, if you, like I said, Nate Star, if you love the game, if you love Souls hack and slash, this is perfect. Yeah, yeah, no worries, dude. No worries, Sammy, dude. That's if I'm saying your name right. No worries, dude. Cheers for you joining. Appreciate it. But yeah, man, this game isn't a Souls game. It's just thingy. It's Darksiders 3. Darksiders 3 is a hack and slash, but it's got elements of Souls.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
But yeah, I can tell, like I said when I sent you that text from WhatsApp, within like the first 5 minutes of me playing this game, I'm like, yeah, I can see why this game won't get me. I can tell, I can just see it. The whole atmosphere, the voice acting, the cutscenes, fucking everything. It's like they made this game and they fucking meant it with this game. Like, they actually put their heart and soul into the game. Because obviously, like I said... What? No surprise in that one. Yeah, it's the like first boss of Earth. Yeah, but then well, I just fought for it, second phase. And then I find the, well, kind of like the manipulation that you can do with a pretty much nearly every boss. They've always got that one thing that you can just do. And with her, you just swing, swing, and then she just automatically keeps doing jump up attack. And you just bash. Grab that she does when she jumps back, or you go attack her when she does the when she throws a storm blast. That's what I was thinking, because I can remember I did get him down because I burst him before. I did get him down, and then I thought there's got to be a way to get rid of this fucking orb that he's constantly acquiring. And I thought, oh, maybe he just snaps it and it's an illusion. Oh, that divine confetti, or yeah, is that confetti? That got purple squares. The purple is paper is made. Something. Yeah. Allowing to attack contact with amputation type enemies. I ain't using any of it. I wanna move the fucking thing around. The snap sheep. I've got a feeling it gets rid of them fucking orbs. Put it in the loser. Does oh just keep fucking doing it. There's a bitch thinks he's Shang Tsung. Whoa! Fuck the fear, I don't give a shit. Surely then there's got to be another way to beat it without using that purple shit, because it's like, if what happens if you run out of it? I think there might have been something there, because there were like a purple flame just randomly there. I might have a feeling that. Oh my god, because I was standing too far away. So I've got to go through his first phase again. Fucking bitch. Unbelievable. I was going to say, because I've not even picked up the finger yet. I'm pretty sure I've just picked up an item that I have to go back to that little kid. That shrine. So I've not even picked up this... Oh yeah, I can dive. Because I didn't even pick up the flower from the fucking monkey. That's another thing that I wanted to say, just remember it. I don't really see the point of this fucking sword that you get, the Divine Blade. The Mortal Blade, for when you fight the fucking monkey. You don't even use it on him. But it clearly states that you use it on undead enemies, so it kills them. I don't use it against this boss, you know, I just keep using my normal sword to actually kill it in one hit. Yeah, I know, well, it don't now though, because when he first does it, yeah, because it kills him. But then he obviously, because he's got his... Oh shit, this is that thingy bit. Yeah, no, dude. Because he's obviously got... his unlimited soul thing, immortality, it doesn't kill him because he's absorbed it. Because to me, Yeah, I killed the brother. Then, when I killed the gorilla, like I said, I didn't pick up the flower that you normally get. Well, that you get for beating him. And I'm pretty sure I've got all the items because I've just beat some sort of corrupted monk. And then I got some piece of stone. And I'm certain that's what the thing I need to put in that fucking shrine shit. But I didn't pick up the flower. I just had a thing that if I picked up the flower, it's like a no point of no return type of business. Yeah, I'm like what I was saying. If it is, but it can't be, because with this monkey, he's obviously got, he's like one of the main bosses that you have to first to get the flower. So obviously you unlock the Mortal Blade before him. So then it's like, right, you're coming up against a monkey that it's dead, well, it's undying, but yet you don't use the sword to kill it when you first fight, when you obviously kill it for real. It doesn't use it. But it's like, wasn't that the whole point of the fucking getting the sword? Where you do the execution. Instead of going two phases, why didn't you just pull that out and then fucking chop him in half? But no. But yeah, you go up against the other gorilla. The undying gorilla. That's got no head at the start. And then when you get him through the phase one, he summons his bum boy. And then, oh, he uses the sword against it to kill it. But yeah, he doesn't against the first one. But it's blatantly the same fucking thing. That's the thing that I don't fucking get. Point in unlocking this sword or getting the sword when he doesn't even use it. Yeah, I know you can obviously, I don't mean like, yeah, you can obviously use it, but he's not using it in like a way to kill things. Since there's like ways on this game to kill things fast. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, it's I hate bosses like this because it's not like wasting time. Offering it to the dragon, which is its embrace, which would be cool. Oh, so maybe that's how you fucking kill that. I've just remembered. It's when you first bump into the fucking snake and there's that cave and there's that fucking headless thing in there. Maybe I've got to use this purple shit against him. So I thought you had to use the blade. Since, yet again, since it's an undying opponent and obviously using that blade, maybe I can use that blade to do damage to him. there's even a shrine here, so this is obviously a fucking area. I do personally think though, I don't think I'll get this done before. I mean by auto. Got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. I've got seven souls. Buffle.
Will you be cast out, or throw yourself in?
What?
If you wish to go to the very depths of Ashina, then you'd best cast yourself out. Over there. The depths of Ashina are over there.
dudes. That's right. Versus the fucking ape. The headless ape. Could it have been then? I never rung the bell, neither. Bell's Demon Temple. That, there's a bell. I didn't even ring it. I can't remember where this fucking headless dude is. I know he's near the beginning somewhere.
How's this all about? Why can't I...